Dr. Anirudhbhai, family and friends, on this occasion of the celebration of his 70th birthday, I have great pleasure in wishing you, Anirudhbhai, a very happy birthday. I know we are late by 6 months and 8 days, as your birthday falls on 5th June. However, we wish that you have many, many healthy, happy, and fruitful and prosperous long years, and you enjoy with your son, daughters, daughter-in-law, sons-in-laws, and the grandchildren. And of course, I have not forgotten the most important person, Meeta Ma'am. How could I forget you? You are the pillar of his life. I'm reminded by Dr. Anirudhbhai's name and Meeta Ma'am's coupling together, I'm reminded of the story of Okaharan. In Okaharan, Oka e Anirudhnu haran karelu. અહીંયા મીતાબેને અનિરુદ્ધભાઈના મન તનનું હરણ કર્યું છે. બિહાઇન્ડ એવરી સક્સેસફુલ મેન ધેર ઇઝ અ વુમન, એન્ડ પરહેપ્સ શી હેઝ પ્રૂવડ ટુ અ ગ્રેટ એક્સટેન્ટ દેટ શી હેઝ બીન ઓલવેઝ દેર ટુ હેલ્પ હિમ ઇન ઓલ હિઝ એન્ડેવર્સ. અનિરુદ્ધભાઈ, I thank you very much for inviting me today and giving me the opportunity of meeting so many people. Normally, Thanksgiving is at the end, but perhaps with the age, you forget to do some of these formalities and forget to thank the host. I would like to say just a few words about Anirudh Shah, Dr. Anirudh Shah, a memoir. It has been an excellent artistic and yet a very simple, methodical presentation of his journey of 70 years and 40 years in pediatric surgery. I congratulate the family members for the thought, the affection and the love with which they have put in all their efforts to present his 40 years of pediatric journey. I also congratulate Anirudhbhai for very methodically preserving all the data that he has had right from the beginning till today. We know Anirudhbhai, a pioneer of pediatric surgery in Ahmedabad, in Gujarat, and emne shunya mathi surgeon karyu chhe. He's been an excellent surgeon too. From nothing, nowhere, he started a ward of pediatrics. He told me how he had to struggle from no beds, scattered beds, to a composite ward of pediatric surgery. He has given so many experts to Gujarat by introducing MCH in pediatric surgery. That's a great effort and achievement, Anirudhbhai. You have done a great service to Ahmedabad and Gujarat in particular. One thing I learned from his book, that the secret of his success is establishing an excellent rapport with various levels of the specialty and faculty members. Not only the medical faculty, but the politicians, right up to the level of the Prime Minister. And not leaving behind even the spiritual leaders. He has used his technical skills in advancing the pediatric surgery, but he has established an excellent rapport with the modern means of communication, and that's the various kinds of media. I'm sure people will learn a great deal about your technical and social skills from the book that you are going to present. It's been an excellent compilation of various events. Well, I would like to end with a quote from his book, the last page of his book. It may sound like President Obama's presidential call speeches, but I have liked, and I am going to quote, "Do good. Do all the good you can in all the ways you can, in all the places you can, at all times you can, to all the people you can, and as long as you can," unquote. I really like this, and therefore I decided to quote. Adil Rupai, I thank you once again, you and all your family members, for giving me this opportunity. It's a great pleasure and privilege to be here on this very important step of your lifetime. It's between the golden and diamond jubilee. I wish you celebrate many more jubilees in future years. Thank you very much.